Hey now, I've been having trouble with carpenter bees, and I made a trap, carpenter bee trap. I seen that they make them on the internet. I seen them, you can buy them. I didn't even know they, there was such a thing. Anyway, I got a 4x4 piece of plywood on the top. Drilled it out almost to the top of here. I drilled these half-inch holes, 40 on 45s. I put this can jar rim on there, screws. I should have had a little flatter screws, but it'll work. And funnel, I cut the funnel from this. One of these. It works pretty good. I cut it on the bandsaw, so it's nice. Well, then I trimmed it all with a pair of scissors. Anyway, it fits right in there, and the jar holds it in. You screw the jar in. Them screws being a little bit big, you're gonna mess with it, and I guess that you can't go in too tight. There's another crack to jar, and I got a place to hang it. And what I seen that they do catch the bees. It works out. I'm gonna make more of them. If it works just with the 2x4, I mean 4x4. You know, I have to mess around and make boxes and all. Yeah, it's hanging down in there. The funnel from the jar. All right, hopefully this will work out. Okay.